Over to you, please.
Good morning, everybody. Hope you're well. This is your chance now to make a lot of noise and allow everybody else to quiet. We want a lot of noise now. Hopefully you've heard your song sheets. You've heard of songwriters such as Lennon McCartney and Richards and Jagger. Well, Wells and Jeffries have been together. We've got together for a few months, or actually weeks. Well, there's a cup of coffee, and we've come up with some sheets. So I hope you've been joining with us. It's to the tune of Our Little Town of Bethlehem. Okay? Keep breaking cue the music. Hopefully. Here we go. Okay, get ready. We're coming in on the next chorus. This time. Oh, lovely park of Lydia, how quiet you seem today. This lap is complete, you run as a brief and silence falls forever. Yet from the gravel paths so quiet, you'll hear the shouts of Joe. The hopes and fears of PBS will rest on a quick 5K. We're going to end the music a bit, shall we? Above the smell of fragrance, deep heat, the parkrun buzz is high. Around our favourite park we run, the wind rail hail or shine. At Colin's Corner we get a well done from Master and his dogs. We head down hill still full of joy, a pacer within our sights. When turning right we see our plight, and up the hill we slog. Another right, Joe's a welcome sight. Two's just around the corner. Back with Colin we manage a little smile and thank him once again. The volunteers all offer praise, our thanks to them is given. We still have news, but at least the big finish coming up now. Okay, the finish we sprint, ignoring our pains, remembering to smile for James. Once through the funnel and take a token and check our trusty Garmin. Back home to scan, the results are in the can. Time for coffee, cake and a chat. Big finish. Come join with us, come learn with us, for this is Swindon Park.